Staring right into the darkness, through an empty window. Can't put back what's been broken.
To take things too far. Their matches can be downright gruesome sometimes, the way they go after their opponent.
This industry isn't about being... Gentlemen, I think a fight's about to break out.
Weighing in at 215 pounds, the prototype, AJ Psycho.
Take a look.
We are about to see something good.
from England, weighing in at 219 pounds, the Alliance World Heavyweight Champion, the Irresistible Force, Connor Clark.
Hey.
From Glasgow, Scotland, weighing in at 217 pounds, the Punisher, Robert Outlaw.
We talk a lot about locker room dynamics. You'll never hear a single negative thing backstage about this superstar.
Well, that is what happens when you treat your fellow superstars with respect. They respect you right back.
There are no awards for congeniality.
He locked it. Why in the actual fucking that? Fucking ladder now.
Oh, I love this. This is vintage. It's thunder. Ooh. Nasty right hand. Hands are going to the floor. Carefully placed.
Hardly fucking hitting. I went down like a sack of shit. Right. That's pro. Shit. How come the both of them are doing? He bloody kneed me across the... Why would you hit a leg drop when he's not even sick? Oh yeah, fucking out plus. Sick, man. Wait for it to load. Fucking hell. He's still kicking fucking up. He's still kicking fucking out.
Something big. Two counts. That's it. He couldn't count.
Pretty straight to fall. I still didn't ask for it. Is he surviving them? He survived. Two big moves. He bloody survived. He's just rolled to the outside.
And doing so when they had to do it. Timing is just so important in a match like this.